Hey guys, James here, back in our Rimworld Let's Play with the backup tribe. So, we got 14 research projects left until we should progress to the medieval age. So, hopefully let's bust through those, get them done quick. As heads up for these next few episodes probably, and possibly for future episodes too, there may be a minute or two where I have to pause the audio, just depending on if I need to mute and talk to my girlfriend. So, other than that, I think we're good. The Turtle WoW live streams are doing really well. I want to thank everyone for checking those out. And if you're checking this video out after going and coming to the channel for Turtle WoW, thank you. Let's go ahead and deconstruct that quick. Yes. Okay. So let's get those hauled. Speed up. I forgot we have Zadir here with his machine gun. Alright, what are we cooking here? Charcoal? Let's do clay bricks first. Although I don't know how much clay we have, if we have any. We have 20. So, rhyolite, I don't think can be made into soft stone. Is not rhyolite. Okay. Let's see if we can, what type of soil we have over here. So here's red clay. What are we making here? Still sickles? Let's get a hammer made for, is it Peza? Yes. Peza is our builder. Springtail. So if I can get Peza a hammer quick, like Peza's just our main one, yeah, and Zadir will also do it, but very rarely. These medieval tools make it go so much quicker. The hammer and, like, sickle and all that stuff. Hammer and sickle. Communism. but I was talking before I paused there for a second. Apologies, guys. I was saying, if you're coming over from Turtle WoW, and you're looking in and seeing, oh, hey, what's this Rimworld, or if you know what Rimworld is, thank you for checking it out. I hate asking, but if you guys would please like, comment, and subscribe, that would be awesome. Let's take a look at the fortification stuff we just got there. Security. There we go. Maybe? No. So it's going to be in structure. Okay, so we can build cabin walls now. That's nice. What were these? Aha. Primitive windows. Oh, okay. So we could build some clapboard windows here. Does almost nothing to keep the heat in or out. Okay, so we have aluminum walls here. Let's... Yeah, let's remove those aluminum walls. And we're going to replace them with clapboard walls. Darklight, what are you doing now? Frozen construction? Okay. Only reason we're researching those is because we have to. Just to get them out of the way. Okay. Currently sleeping time. I can't remember. Can we use... I wish there was like an expand all button. To open all of those? I don't think there is. Okay, so we can't use, like, wool for the, our sheep's wool for those. When they do wake up... I'm going to get black to give dark light a work drive so we can keep pushing through the research. So we've got this work speed of 20% because it's made of riven boards. So if I were to make this out of... What do we have for blocks? So we've got some rhyolite. So what if I were to make that out of rhyolite? Holy crap, I don't think we'd be able to. That'd only be 40%. Let's go back here. If we can get some clay bricks going, that'd be 40% as well. Blue marble, 40%. Okay, so 40% is going to be the best we can get, probably. So it looks like 40% is going to be the best, just because that's the base value. So, we need to get... Get some stuff going. Peza? What are you... So, Peza, you should be building and then hauling. Okay. So let's get you... Deconstruct this limestone cairn. Let's get all of these deconstructed around here. Okay. If you can get those done, that would be a lot of blocks for us. Nice if we could get him a hammer. The hammer, we also... We don't want to make it out of wood. Or stone. Or... glassy is fine. Crafted wood, no. Concrete, no. We want to make it out of metal. I don't know how much we have... of certain types of metal. Sorry, guys. stuff deconstructed. Ooh, right here. This will be a nice amount of steel in here. Black. Once dark light wakes up. Oh, gosh, he must have just gone to bed. Oh, and he's up. Black, can you get dark light? There we go. So he's going to be researching faster now. Start singing music lyrics, guys. There's music on in the other room, so that is the reason behind that. Let's go here for a second. Frozen Construction 1 is done. Frozen Construction 2. Okay. Peizo, what are you doing? Can I get you to run up here and do some deconstruction? Soon we'll be having a raid fairly soon. Did nothing drop from that? Okay, no, some stuff is dropping. Some wire. Okay. Zadir, what are you doing? Harvesting an apple tree. Okay. Okay, he's gonna get all of this deconstructed. Gonna gather aluminum. Okay. So that way we might be able to start on a hammer down here. Let's take a look here. So if we have a mild steel hammer, see that, I don't think that's correct. I have another game that I'm playing right now, and when I made hammers out of certain materials, it was like 300%. So, I guess we'll see. But Darklight is just continuing to go to town. Guy just thinks all day. He's a genie, right? No, he's a baseliner. Alright, what's the age of everyone? 55, 43, 55, 28, 50, 31, 53. Let's make two more stools. So, I could make a couple barrels. Springtail, what are you doing? Consuming soup, okay. Washing, butchering, okay. Yeah, that, let's, no, we don't want to wear tainted clothing. Frozen Construction 2 is done. Frozen Construction 3 now. Sickle is deteriorated away in storage. For the construction 3, a little more than halfway done. Oh boy, I forgot we're getting rid of all these walls. I like how they've just started tearing them down willy-nilly. Ooh, there's that hammer. Peza. I need you to get a hammer as soon as it's done. Come on, Springtail. Is it a good hammer? Where'd it go? Okay, so let's get charcoal. Okay, what do we do? How are we on logs? Oh god, we're great on logs. Oh, we are running low on poplar though. some maple. I think these are the poplar, yeah. Look at all them chickens. Paisley, you getting up soon? He's up and going. Frozen Construction 3 should be done soon today. Holy cow, look at him go. Temperature control 1. Okay. Alright. Paisa, what are you doing now? Look at that. Oh, having that hammer is amazing. Are you upset? Feeling terrible. This guy, what, you hate? Oh yeah, you're an undergrounder, I forgot about that. Ooh, he's also my miner, I forgot about that. Although Lightum would be a better miner. So Lightum, I'm gonna, when one gets made, I'm gonna give you a pickaxe. And actually we will get rid of the digging stick. Oh god. And just one medicine. As well as get rid of the spear. So, who are my crafters? Antlion and Springtail. So, Springtail is doing also my cook, right? Okay. is doing processing. Okay, we have two of them that do it. Lightum should be doing it 24/7. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end this one, guys. Next one, we'll keep going. Hopefully, within the next episode or two, we can get our research completed, get up into the next age, and start really going to town on getting new tools to everyone, and that'll start speeding up the process, and we can start getting into better stuff. So, thank you guys for watching. Thank you for everything. Really happy to see all the views and likes and new subscribers. Makes me feel awesome. So, thank you guys. See you in the next one.